fires over the middle, and that's picked off at the 37-yard line by Van Der Esch.
Thank you for tuning in to the Law Nation Film Session as we take a deeper look at LVE. First and foremost, its ability to find the ball and track the ball out in space is wonderful. Playing a spectacular job out there as the rookie. And also, we're going to look at this play again. The thing is that we see off the first glance of LVE's film here is the quarterback first. Staring down the quarterback, looking at dropping back in zone. Of course, one can argue Carson should have went another way with the ball. He had a guy right here he could have went with, and also he should have hit this guy over here if he can needle the ball over the top of this linebacker. But we understand that only Dak Prescott cannot go through his progressions, and Dak Prescott is the only horrible quarterback that's ever played. Neither here nor there. He passed the ball directly to LVE, dropping back in the zone, and he's able to capitalize off Carson, number 11, mistakes. Now, with that being said, when you are playing linebacker position, especially in this cover two scheme, the thing is, the problems and the issues with cover two, anything across the middle in your vertical seam routes. LVE played a wonderful job of dropping back into the zone and picking off Carson. As we see this play progress from the all 22 view, drop back into the zone. If the quarterback is able to get the ball over this linebacker's head, he can hit this guy as well as he can hit this receiver here. He actually won off this route. And maybe that's a first down or beyond. And everything else looks like it's solid. Covered pretty well from here. But outside of that, passes the ball right to LVE. He's able to capitalize off of the filthy mistakes and able to get the ball up towards the field. Turnovers is what I like to see, guys. And also exploding, flying out to the ball is another thing. Watch how LVE is able to capture the ball out in space, get upfield. It's a joy watching this guy progress and learn and develop. It's everything that we want out of a rookie linebacker, especially going into the next year. We can definitely see some growth factors for him. Now, on this play, of course, this is a big down. Although LVE was blocked into the back, he was still able to capitalize and get the tackle. This is what we want to see, guys. Explode. I know where the marker is located at. Still get blocked in the back and still make the tackle. Exploding out to the ball, flying, chasing, crashing upfield, but to fight through the trash and still get that tackle right there. Tackle for loss. LVE is one of those gems that we so happen to pick up. I want to know your thoughts. I want to know your opinions of LVE, whether or not you think that he was a great draft pickup, whether his growth factor will play a major role down the line. That's all the time I have for the night. I really thank you for yours. And remember, you're listening to Nothing But The Bass. Salute. I am out. Peace.